My name is Maryam Wahab. My major is biological sciences and I'm specializing in food sciences. I am the first woman from the Khyber Pakhtunkhwa region of Pakistan to be here at SDSU. I'm working on developing some sort of functional foods for the people who are pre-diabetic, specifically the bread. Our aim is to slow down the blood glucose levels, particularly by altering the starch or the carbohydrate digestion levels. The reason for me getting into the food sciences and developing an interest towards the diabetes is that my mother is a type 2 diabetes mellitus patient, and then I lost my grandma due to diabetes. So 3 minutes thesis competition was indeed a great learning experience for me. It required a lot of practice. It's pretty difficult to convey your scientific message to the people who are not particularly from your field. I was pretty nervous because it was literally my first time appearing in front of the general public. The overall environment, it felt like a family, and it gave me the courage actually to deliver like my message. The process was pretty smooth, filling out my graduate application. And the graduate school and the international office, the people over there, they're really nice. They help you step by step, and I didn't find any difficulty while filling out my graduate application. SDSU is not just about like the degree and the education, it's about life. The people, the staff, the faculty is awesome and excellent. After completing my graduate studies over here, I plan to go back to my home country to like serve the community, and most probably I see myself as an entrepreneur.